is too much alternative and bullshit music on the radio today. Today we had Hope, Lady Gaga, and Katy Perry released a single today. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna talk about it. Epic Estate Talk Show, Lady Gaga versus Katy Perry. Roar versus applause. Let's do this. There's a lot of songs on the radio that I personally do not like. I think they're kind of alternative and random and blah, you know, whatever kind of songs to me. Like Robin Thicke, Blurred Lines. Miley Cyrus, We Can't Stop. Okay, Miley Cyrus, whatever, twerking, whatever, but still. And then there's the celeb guy, My Boo. And then Justin Timberlake, pretty much all of his new songs are pretty. First time I listened to them this morning, I was like, oh, this is gonna be awesome, this is gonna be sweet. But then all of a sudden it was like, roar. And I was like, oh God, no. Roar, it's pretty much a song about a relationship gone bad, then all of a sudden she's bringing herself, getting her strength back, and getting out into the world, and just doing great things for herself and successful. So, you know what, yes, it's a meaningful song, powerful song, but you know what, it's not ultra pop. Come on, we want ultra pop, not a just chill, random song that pretty much sounds like a Taylor Swift song on roid rage. You know, that's pretty much what it is. It's not an ultra pop song, so once again, another alternative song. Lady Gaga song. It got leaked, so she decided to debut it. Called applause. You know what? I'd applaud that song because it's an ultra pop song. It's awesome. Yes, we don't really care how rich and famous she is and how she's just in it to get the applause or blah, blah, blah. I'm rich and famous, blah, blah, blah. No one cares about that. But you know what? What I care about, it's a pop song. It's pretty sweet. I can bounce my head to it. I can jam to it. Whatever. It's awesome. It's sweet. Yes. Thanks, Lady Gaga, for breaking the streak. So for that, I applaud you. And yes, that's the song I vote for. And that's the song I give 9 out of 10. 9 out of 10. Katy Perry, Roar, I give 5 out of 10 because it has content and meaning. But I still like the ultra pop songs. And that's what I want. This alternative bullshit can go out the window. I'm tired of it. Done. Thanks, Lady Gaga, for that. I applaud you. Katy Perry, not so much of a roar. More like a meow. If you want a pretty chill, emotional, sad, lingering song, for a song suggestion, I give you Lionel Del Rey, Summertime Sadness, the original. But there's a remix to it. But here's the original. Kiss me all before you go.